their song. You don't seal in juices by searing meat. You don't get headaches from too much MSG. There's a 50-day shelf life for each Twinkie, though you probably thought they'd last an eternity. The historical Buddha was not a fat guy. Sharks can get cancer before they die. And though some textbooks say it's true, the blood in your veins is at no point blue. You don't know what you think you know. What you think you know is often wrong. You don't know what you think you know, but you could know what is in this song. Let the meat cake was never said by Marie Antoinette. Marco Polo did not bring home spaghetti. Just because dogs pant doesn't mean they don't sweat. The paths on their paws get a teeny tiny bit wet. Bats are not blind, they have limited sight. Did you know Napoleon was of average height? The Chevy Nova was a hit and it sell. In Mexico and Venezuela as well. You don't know what you think you know. What you think you know is often wrong. You don't know what you think you know, but you could know what is in this song. Edison did not invent the incandescent light. Ford did not invent the car or build the first assembly line site. And how about James Watt? Did he invent the steam engine? Not. And though I know that you say it, that you swear you've seen it, George Washington Carver did not invent the peanut. You don't know what you think you know. What you think you know is often wrong. You don't know what you think you know, but you could know what is in this song. Sugar does not cause hyperactivity. Glass does not flow super slowly. Rust does not cause tetanus, you see. If you want to wake a sleepwalker, hey, feel free. Hair doesn't grow thick after it's shaved off. Cough medicine rarely ever helps a cough. Folks go on and on about the Parthenon, but the golden ratio was never ever drawn. You don't know what you think you know. You don't know what you think you know, but you could know what is in this song. Albert Einstein never failed a single math test. A cop doesn't have to say he's a cop if he's pressed. Milk doesn't cause phlegm to come up out of your chest. Lemmings don't kill themselves, who'd have guessed? It's okay to crack your knuckles, no damage will be done. You can taste everywhere on your tongue. Let me say one thing that no one can rebuke. A vomitorium's an exit and not a place to puke. You don't know what you think you know. What you think you know is often wrong. You don't know what you think you know, but you should know what is in this song. Marconi did not invent the radio. Did Thomas Crapper invent the flush toilet? No, no, no. But using their brains and persistence, they improved stuff already in existence. And yet, for some reason, this myth remains that human beings only use 10% of their brains. Humans use 100% of their brains. Humans use 100% of their brains. Please stop saying humans only use 10%. Seriously, if there's one thing you should take away from this silly song, it's the very simple fact that humans use 100% of their brains. Key change. You don't know what you think you know, but now you know what you think could be wrong. Now you know what you think could be wrong, because you listen to all of the stuff in this song. Slightly less wrong.